Yeah.
Don't
ever
say
it. Stand up and show your
dress.
Oh. The bear button.
Show
your dress. Oh. Oh,
it's a very
pretty
dress.
Oh. Never. What's it got on it? Are you tired, Matthew?
Oh,
yeah. Are you tired? Yeah, alright. Can I see your dress, Matt? You'll be going for your operation soon. You'll be going in for your operation soon. Oh. Who did that? I didn't.
They run through the grass and onto a fountain. Oh dear, says Sam. I'm not a very good sheepdog. The sheep stand under the cool water. They're having a shower, says Casey Carr. The mud, straw, ice cream, and sand is soon washed away. The sheep are clean and white.
Oh, what did you do there?
Oh, what a pretty dress. Matthew, why don't you just close your eyes and go to sleep for a bit through time?
I
love
the children.
Pardon? Okay.
Yeah.
All right. I should video you doing this, really, shouldn't I? Should video you doing this, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
All right. That's enough. Come on, come down. What time is it?
I just sit down for a bit. How are you feeling? Oh, sure.
Positive.
Oh, dear.
Jumbo Jet.
There's a story of a jumbo jet. Look. Airplanes, all the airplanes in there. Shall I read that to you if you feel any better? And that was about Rupert. Rupert there. Look at that. Shall I read it to you later when you feel a bit better? Yeah, shall I put them in here for you? Oh, you can fall off in a minute.
Break it.
Oh, it's gone back on again.
Like a helicopter, isn't it? Do you think it'll take off?
Hey! Do you want to read the new one about Rupert?
Let me do that one. Rupert and the Walking Woods.
I'm cameraing you, Matthew.
You're cameraing me too.
I'm cameraing Matthew.
You must be pulling that. No, says Bobby. Come see for yourself. So Rupert appears. So the two pals set off on my little camera. See what's going on. As they near the corner, the pals reach a breath. Join your dummies. Why not? You can't suck them. Alright. Just Just hold them then. Just put the flannel on your head. Do you want the fan? Go back to sleep.
Kiss at the moment, can you?
Oh, you clever boy!
Yeah,
what
a smile.
Oh, that's lovely.
My grandma's helped you with that. No, don't you want
to? Do you want to drink?
Oh.
And drink of water, get an apple juice.
Beautiful.
You see them right on the very top of the window.
Can you hear very well now, Matt? Yes.
What are you doing, Matt?
Probably better than me.
You're alright? Feel a bit better.
Can you
try
your hand
on there? Yes.
Put that on.
Pardon?
Put that on.
Put what on where?
This yellow thing on.
Put the yellow thing on?
Oh, it's just
sunglasses. Your voice sounds funny. Singing a song. Sing it again. Sing a song.
It's a funny song. Funny song, funny voice. It's Matthew. What number is that? How old are you? That says, "Dear Daniel, on your birthday, hope you see just how happy somebody can be."
Look!
That's from John and Auntie Sally. Do you want the badge, John?
Oh, have you got a badge?
Do you want the badge, John? How old are you, Daniel?
One.
One? How old?
One.
You're not one.
Yes, he is.
He's one?
Yes.
He's not. How old is he, Matt?
Two,
hooray, that's right.
How old?
Two.
It's got the number two on it, hasn't it? Number two.
Wow, let's have a look, Dan. Show Daddy.
Daniel, do you want this one as
well? Wow.
This is from Grandma and Granddad Zaki and Max. What's on the front of those?
Look, and look at this one.
Look what's on it.
What is it?
Daniel,
a bunny badge!
A bunny badge!
Where are you going, Dan?
The Pooh.
Oh.
Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh.
You like Winnie the Pooh, don't you, Dan?
La 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 la. What's that? Bunny rabbit. Come here, Dan, let me put it on you.
Another badge? Have you got lots, Dan? Yes. Does it look like a five, Matthew?
Five.
When it's upside down a bit, yeah. It's not quite.
Look at where they've got all these badges.
Wow, let's have a look, Dan.
Upside down, Matthew.
Stand still, let me look at your badges.
Look.
Wow, look at those, they're smart. Where are you, Dan? Give the present to Dan. From Auntie Jenny.
Okay.
And Uncle Ron.
Open it.
Go on then.
Can you help him, Matthew?
I'll start using
Oh, you're ever so helpful, aren't you, Matthew?
Ah!
Ah! Oh, good boy, Matt. That's lovely. There you go, Dan. Is it Matt?
Pull the paper up a bit more.
Matthew. Oh, look at that. Put it against you.
I see it, Dan.
You put it against him, Matt.
It fits me.
Oh, you. Should we give it to you then? That's lovely, isn't it? What's on the front? Let's have a look at the front.
Really nice, though.
Oh, it's lovely.
It would suit Matthew.
Fit him in winter.
Wouldn't it, Rob?
He can't have it. Oh, look at this, Dan. Shut up, you're not supposed to tell him. It's supposed to be a surprise.
Another present?
Terribly sad. What's it?
Oh, it's a box.
It's a box.
New. Oh.
Help him open it, Matt. Start him off. There you go. Pull it open, Dan.
Oh.
Oh, what is it? A bag. Wow! Look.
What is it, Dan?
Don't
You're
do it.
Very,
let
very
it. Let it. Let it. No. What is it?
Look.
Oh, what are they? Skis. Reindeer horns.
What is it, Danny?
Look, mummy. Reindeer horns.
What is it?
Oh, Ali. Oh. Two.
But mine is a bit different.
You're quite right, it isn't it? Put it on, Dan. Let's have a look.
Straps.
Put it on like Matthew.
Yeah, like Matthew.
Oh, good boy, Matt. Wow, two helmets. It's not round his ears, Matt.
I think just move your head a second to switch out. We'll
just see. Can you bump heads? Daniel, do it. Just helmets, that's all. Wow, you do look smart, boys, don't you? What do you think of that? What do you think? Do you like it?
What do you think, Danny? Let's do the other one. Let's do that one. Let's do that. Your very own sandpit. What? Your very own.
Pardon?
Sandpit.
Oh, you do look impressed, Dan. Sandpit.
Your very own sandpit.
Matthew, that's not a good start. Wow, look what you've got.
Are you pleased with that, Danny? Why don't you go and get your spade and things out the garage?
Oh, that's a good idea. I think you're going to get beaten to it. I think you're flogging a dead horse, Al. What are you doing?
I've got to pull it so the back goes down.
You don't need to go down. Oh, that's kind of you, Matt.
Do you like it, Dan?
Yeah.
Can Matthew play with it with you?
Is that what you wanted for your birthday?
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm going to be sleeping in a ball.
Yeah, I told you.
Every night, aren't I? Try and keep the sun in the sandpit.
What's the fun in that, Mummy? Oh. Yes.
So we have it like them.
We are playing.
Mummy's busy. Hey, smart boy. Use the pedals, Dan.
I'm going to use the phone.
No, Mummy's videoing.
Do you like your helmet?
Undo it, Dan.
Yeah.
Undo it. Show Dan how to undo his helmet, Matthew. Do you want your hat off?
Yeah.
Could you help Daniel get his hat off, please, Matthew?
No, thank
you. No. Will you then, please?
Okay. Yes, pardon.
Help Dan get his helmet off, please.
No, thank you,
No, I'm telling you to, not asking. Come on. He's letting you play with his sandpit. Matthew. At the front. So no. I'll do it at the front.
No, Dan.
More. That's good patching there, but you need more.
That was a bit brave, wasn't it? Go on then.
Me.
For you.
Oh.
No, my legs are gone.
Look, Mummy, somebody's pinched Matthew's legs. Somebody's pinched his legs.
Have you said stay there?
Oh, where'd they gone, Matt?
What are they saying? What do you do? Sing happy birthday? It looks looked at you and smiled at the phone and gave.
What do we have to sing, Dan?
Happy birthday!
Who to?
Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daniel. Happy birthday to you. Blow them out, Dan. Are you called Dan?
Hey!
Hey! Again?
No,
don't happy blow it yet.
Happy birthday.
Ready? Happy birthday to you. Daniel.
To me, say to me.
Happy
birthday, you.
No, you.
Me.
Hey. Happy birthday, dear Daniel. Sing it, Dan.
Happy birthday, Daniel. Happy birthday.
Blow. We'll sing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daniel. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Hey, good boy.
Me.
How old are you?
One.
No. Daniel, Matthew just told you.
Six.
Sorry.
How many fingers have I got?
How many have you got?
Six.
One.
Two.
Two. Yes.
How old are you?
One.
How old are you?
Two. Yes.
How old's Matthew?
Two.
No, Matthew's.
Four.
Yes, clever boy.
How old's Daddy?
Daniel's
like
one.
How old's Daddy?
He's four, Daddy.
Am I?
You know you're very old, Daddy.
Very, big old.
Oh,
very
thank you.
Very old, Daddy.
How old's Mummy?
Oh, she.
I'm two, am I?
You're two.
Am I?
Oh, too old.
Am I too old?
Happy birthday to you. Oh, right then.
Me.
You sing it on Sunday.
Yeah.
Promise.
Pardon?
Pardon? I like it.
Would you sing some of it now?
For practice.
You might, how do you know we...
Oh, the cushions.
How do we know you haven't forgotten? I think he's forgotten it, Mummy.
I do too.
I don't think he can sing it.
No.
I can.
No, you can't.
I can.
I can't.
No, I don't believe you.
I can sing it.
No, no you can't.
I can.
No, you can't.
I can.
Well, show us. See, you can't. I think he's forgotten, Mummy.
I think he has too.
I haven't.
I don't think he knows the words.
Do you know the words?
Do we sing it with each other?
No, he's going to whisper it to me, Daddy.
No.
Oh, I need one.
Yeah.
Hey Dave, have you seen this?
I don't expect Dan to do it, I don't think. Oh my god, he built airplanes as a living and he can't put a damn tent up. Dad, there's the third side, there! Here, where David is, this side, can you see the...
David.
Get them, oh, thank you.
I don't
know.
Brilliant.
Wow, that's brilliant.
Is it pegged down?
Yes, it's got pegs, yeah. We brought some.
Today,
it's what you. Go on, Danny, open it.
This side, Anthony.
And Matthew, Daniel.
Are you videoing or can I talk to you?
You can talk to me, but I'm videoing as well. But go on.
Help him
do it. But when it
let Daniel do some. Yeah.
David was looking. Would you mind if it was going to David or further down?
No, I wouldn't at all. That's a good idea.
I've given one to Matt.
Thank you, too.
I never thought today he'd be here. That one's for Laura.
Right, what Daniel is that? Let Daniel take it out.
What is it?
Come on, Danny. You take it. Let Daniel pull it out.
Danny, what's that?
I was moving a paper out of the way.
A beanbag.
Whose is it? Oh, is it Daniel's?
Your very own beanbag.
No, I'm going to give it to David.
Isn't that brilliant?
He was left out.
Danny.
You like that, Dan?
Don't pull it, Matt.
I'm going to be outside.
No, don't take them outside. They'll get mucky outside. We keep them inside.
Outside into the tent.
Anthony, can you move back
to
the camera?
No.
Move
back to the
camera.
Ali's
going down to the birthday. Come on, Dan, hurry up.
Look at that. I fell on your beanbag.
Would one of you big boys give him a hand? Anthony,
Matthew. Just
give him a little
hand. Yes.
Down.
I lift it.
David.
For me, mummy.
You look nice.
Is it?
For me, mummy.
That's what he got for his birthday. Still don't fit him.
You look great. Can I have a
look? He's got no waist or hips or anything.
Matthew, you look a lot better.
Me and Matt are the same size.
You are. I think you're a bit bigger, actually, Anthony.
But it doesn't matter.
You're a big boy, aren't you?
You'll be all the time like that, catching up.
Wow! Yeah. Matthew, whose birthday is it?
Drag a sausage. Drag a sausage.
Rob.
Hey David, what did you say I had to do to your granddad? You said I've got a biffy granddad.
Oh.
Watch this. You see that? David, do you want some more sausage or have you got enough there? You've got enough, thanks.
Thanks, Anthony. Look at that.
Have you eaten all that sausage now?
Yeah, there is.
There's two because he's 2 years old.
David, let Dan do it first.
We're going to sing happy birthday.
You found it.
Laurie started. We're ready, boys. We're going to sing happy
Anthony,
birthday.
Anthony, come back.
Yeah.
Yes.
Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daniel. Happy birthday to you. Big blow.
Again.
Hooray!
Wow.
Oh.
That's clever. It's all right, man. I was spitting.
Let's all spit up.
Hooray!
Oh. Wait. You've had a go. Let David have a go now.
How many goes have you had, Matt?
Yes, you can. Wait, you can hear the ones that light up. Come in.
Just
whack your hand. I think Laurie's
subtle.
Oh, wait a minute, who's
cheating? Are you waving? There, wave to it. Hello.
Hello.
Go down side.
How about blow and not spit?
Yay!
Yay!
Right, who's going to sing now?
Matthew.
Matthew's not had a proper go, has he?
No.
Okay.
Wait till the light.
I have to wave to it. Wave to it first. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Well, wake up, candle, please.
Have you got smoke alarms in here?
No, it's in the other room. Watch your fingers. Never mind, Matthew.
Light it off the other one.
David.
Hey!
Strong case for covering a cake in
cling film.
Wait
a minute,
David. I'm just trying to
put a direct
shot on
the
That's
too close. Who's got the lighter?
David.
Where's the lighter?
You spit it. Alright,
chill down. It'd be more fun if you've got a bell behind it.
Wait a minute,
Daniel.
Daniel.
Happy birthday to you. Concerted effort, come on.
Everybody!
Hey. Come on!
Hey.
Did you do it?
Well,
let someone else have a go now.
How do you put them out?
Well, I mean, good go at that. Good man, Laurie. Lift up your feet.
What do you, my dealer? Oh.
The droid.
None for me, thanks.
None for me, thanks.
Very tempting, isn't it?
Are you writing your name in it?
Yeah, some liquor in
it. That's handy, Bob.
If you can have a
same.
Yeah. Isn't it? Yeah.
What's that DSP stamp on yours?
It's a bit. Alright.
How many boys are there?
Two.
How many bean bags?
Two.
And how old is Dan?
Two.
How old?
Well, he's dressed all in yellow. It really suits you, that.
Yeah, the bean bag matches him.
Where is Dan? You're biting it. Have you had a nice birthday party?
Yeah.
Have you, Matt? Good. Have you, Dan?
Has he got a bean bag? David?
We had a nice birthday party, Dan.
I was thinking of that.
Dan?
I
really do like
that
one.
Wish we had that
It's
a little button, Mummy.
Thank you.
Wow, look at that. Is that magic? That's it, Lou, you've got it, yeah.
There you go.
First take.
No, you can't go around squirting.
That's how it's done. Oh, we'll have to edit that bit. Oh, wow, wow.
Anybody else coming out before the show starts?
Think of the show so far.
One white and one green plate in the open somewhere. Thank you. Thank you, darling.
Don't
go in. Frisbee. Well, you can borrow one as long as you bring it to me over there. The show.
Getting on with the joke, mate.
Got a thing about this
one. Is that one of yours, Bill, or mine?
Wait, can you see them?
Alright
then.
I'll get all the equipment in now.
There, there's Lou. Right, then. Not Lou's. Lou's.
Staff is going to be worse than rubbish. So enter. Oh yeah, he's very good, is he? Right, you want to go, aren't you? Okay, so here we go, yeah. Mr. Krusty, part two.
All right, big clap. Yeah. Some of you kids weren't here before, were you? You wasn't here before, was your first one. Right. Well, basically, what I did, so I did some funny tricks and just do water. Now, before I start, I'm going to do a bit. Would you like to?
Right,
now before we start, I thought, would you like to hear some beautiful music? Yeah! Yeah. 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 There you go. Oh, my
God.
I'm forever blowing bubbles.
What?
I'm forever blowing bubbles.
Want to play I'm forever blowing bubbles?
Yeah!
I'm forever blowing
bubbles. I'm forever blowing.
Hello. Go away,
Rob.
Why? Sorry, Rob. Can't see anything.
Did you get that?
That can't see anything. The screen's too bright. I can, certainly can't see that.
Zoom in, zoom in.
Proper whip, sorry. Do it again, Rob. What's a proper whip? Right behind them. Hang on, hang on. It's not focused on anything.
This is what you need to do!
Real,
isn't it? It's
pink,
yeah.
What?
You don't video that.
Yeah? And that.
Oh, fucking hell.
But the camera's getting confused.
This little guiding light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little guiding light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
Alice
pissed. Pissed, yeah.
Don't you... My little
who's driving tonight?
I'm gonna let it shine.
You
my little light.
Hang on, you just set fire to Rob's conifer there.
Don't you? My little light out. I'm gonna let
can
it shine.
Out?
No, I don't think you can. No.
That's better than a zipper, isn't it?
Yeah. What's it going that in your back pocket? Here, here's one I lit before.